Hello, YouTube. Here's something I got from Hawaii. Maui. T-shirts. Hula girl. Cigars. Harold. Pim. Address. $10 bill. Gotta be trust.
That's right.
Davidoff special tea. These are very nice. Middle hints, black and mild. Here we got tequila from Mexico. Five bottles. Thank you. It's very nice. It's from Mexico. Yeah, as you can see here, Beverly Hills, California. Bumper sticker. And my mom, she bought one of these cigars in each island they were in Hawaii. And here is Royal Hawaiian, sorry, cigar, Kona coffee, Kona coffee flavor, Hula girl. Chocolate, black nut flavor, volcano cigars, yeah, you should smell these cigars today, smell that, great, awesome. And this is from Mexico, Magnificos, Te Amo, Eco, Mano, San Andres, Mexico. And here it's yeah, camel. It's open. Oh. And this one, let's here's a taste, I think. And I want to watch this one, the box. Again, open with one hand. Hula girl retail catalog. It's nice. Yeah, I smoked some of this. And you see, you remove this. It says Hawaii. And this works like a humidor, I think. And my mom and dad said they were very moist. So, humid, I suppose, it's the right one. Here's the Hula Girl products. Different caps, sugar, mints, lighters, mugs, t-shirts. Ashtrays and more. Yeah, they were in Beverly Hills and Hawaii. And I also got this one. Aftershave. Nice, huh? Gave me this thing. Okay. Rate, or like, sorry, rate, like, comment, subscribe, and hope you like this. I'm gonna taste one of these now. Beleza. Ok. Bye. Nice sniper rifle. Switch.